僕は負けるわけにはいかないんだ。サバイバル。レディーゴー。テイハッヘイ。
Live, okay. So we got grins going on. Flank, Jerry. Jerry coming from winners. Flank up 2-1. I didn't watch any of the matches.
Yeah, we kind of just gave you from the couch.
Yeah, the couch is
best seat.
Not sure if Flank has been going north the whole set, but Jerry seemed to have it under control.
Reset the bracket, hopefully. Get some more melee. Survival. Except not, because the whole
I might be trying to go home.
We all want to go home.
Maybe. But who knows?
Chic.
Plank does not want to go home. Just yet.
That money. Mm-hmm. Ready?
Go. He's got his his counter pick. F two D. For Fox, Fox can do a number of things. Yeah, like running shine is pretty good. Drill, yeah, grab. And Sheik really has to stick with grabs at low percent. Auto cancel fares are okay, and of course you gotta make some needles to get percent, but primarily grab at low percent. And like almost nothing else.
It's pretty much Sheik's go-to game against all heavy characters, though.
Yeah, well, especially Spacey's. They can crouch cancel a bunch up until 3%. All right, Jerry, off to a good start. Game five.
Four stock, 59%. Well, 72.
I'll try to get the nair again. And yeah, this is really important damage. If he gets like a bunch of damage on this last stop.
About the second or third, just down smash out of neutral by Plank.
Mm-hmm.
He's picking up on that. That's why he's up a couple stocks.
Yeah, that can be good at like mid to high percent.
It's definitely tricky. Bad players like myself love running into that down smash.
Don't we all? Oh,
fair. Okay. Reaching up high. Good lasers.
Catches the roll. Yeah, I don't think that up smash quite would kill.
Always running back in the lasers. The second he runs away, the second Sheik runs back for needles, boxes straight the lasers. Good guaranteed percent.
Yeah, that's it. All right, well.
69%.
Plank down to his last stock.
The air horns.
Walking up with F tilt, yeah.
Once again, lasers. It's 3%.
Plank loves tilts at this percent. I've noticed he had like
it's like sets up for a fair and dash attack combos.
Yeah.
Which leads to that.
Indeed.
No grab.
Nice way. I like that way.
So it was invincible.
Yeah. It's going to be a lot of damage. Oh, he gets the drill. He doesn't want the drill. Oh, re-grab? Oh.
Going for the combo.
Or just do that.
Well done.
Yep. Okay.
There it is.
Jerry takes it.